4.5 inches, and I fit in there easily. You know, there's no squeezing in and out, you know, just adjust the seat back. There's plenty of headroom. I don't feel like I'm going to bump my head over every speed bump.
Okay, so we get it that the WRX Impreza is a fit, even for a big guy. But let's look at performance. As we mentioned before, there's a 2.5-liter turbo-assisted boxer engine powering this thing. While other versions of the WRX come with a 6-speed gearbox, the sedan only has a 5-speed transmission operating the standard Subaru all-wheel drive platform. So with one less forward gear, does it live up to the rally-tested Subaru image?
Straight blows you away, you know. From the moment you step on the clutch and engage first gear, I mean, you're off to the races. The only sort of downside is the engagement of the shifter. It feels kind of spongy. Not the, you know, hard, you know, metal engagement that you're used to and somebody like me likes, because you want to know you're in the gear, boom, step on the gas and go. The clutch, on the other hand, very powerful. When you step on it, it pushes back. It says, are you sure you want to go this way? Because I'm going to take you for a ride.
By morphing the WRX into the Impreza platform, Subaru is easing into a growing segment of performance-based compacts with enough manners to take out on the street every day. This is Greg Morrison.